Amber Alert is over tonight, and the child's father is under arrest. U.S. Marshals found 1-year-old Gabriel Newman safe this afternoon in Danville, Virginia. The child was taken last night from Person County. His father, Gregory Newman, is now facing misdemeanor assault charges and larceny of a motor vehicle.